Are you ready to unlock the tantalizing secrets behind the perfect ravioli sauce? This rose sauce adds a luxurious creaminess to your favorite ravioli dishes without being overly heavy. Melt the butter and olive oil over medium heat in a saucepan. Sauté the garlic and onions until translucent. Add the heavy cream, broth, and Parmesan cheese. Combine well. Add tomato paste and season with salt and pepper. Simmer for 2 to 3 minutes, stirring frequently or until thickened to desired consistency. In the meantime, follow the instructions on the package to cook the ravioli. Add the cooked ravioli into the sauce and coat them evenly. You can garnish with fresh basil leaves or additional grated Parmesan cheese for extra flavor. The full recipe with serving suggestions is on my blog vinaasmanov.com. I hope you will like and subscribe for new amazing recipes.